Let's have a clean start, guys. Get through this first few corners nice and easy, nice and easy, nice and easy. Good start right there, except for our TQ. Lyric going from 0 to 0, back to the back of the pack. Making up one spot, making up two spots. We're going to make up a few more here on the straightaway. Remember, Wayne, you got some motor. Drive it easy with him there. Nice and easy, guys. Come on now. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. Minute 30 into this one, Shane Kerber having a good start and running away. Coach running second. There you go, Bill. Oh, and English rolls it. Gets Wyrick in the process, but Wyrick going to make the pass into the third spot. So our TQ on the comeback trail, Wayne Wyrick. He's getting ready for this weekend. Hey, Rick, is that mod or timing? Mod? Okay. So Wyrick going to be running some mod truck this weekend. And then expert stock buggy, it looks like. For JBRL, guys, sportsman stock buggy is non-timing, just like here. If you want to run expert stock buggy for JBRL, that's with timing in the speed controller. So if you guys are planning on doing that, you might want to bust out those 81-2 spur gears again. 230 down, 230 to go. Oh, and Wyrick parks it. Going to lose a few spots there. Profit going to move to 3. Wyrick back to 4. Kerber gone. Gone, gone, gone. Out front, down the straightaway already. Coaching the 2 just now through the stutter bumps, down into the hole. Into the pit of despair, back to out through the triple. Pro 4, you guys are up next. Pro 4 up next. Have them ready. Pro 4 A main up next. Have them ready, guys. Battle right now is between Coach Wayne and Doug. Keep it clean, guys. Wyrick with a nice pass there. Down onto the straightaway. Good racing here. Fourth, second, through fourth. Profit looking for a way around. Can't find it. Looks to the inside. Gets Coach. Nice move there from Doug. Nice little jump pass to the inside. It was good racing right there. Minute 30 left to go. A lot of good racing so far tonight. Looks like this track is going to see itself quite a few good battles through the next 7 weeks. This layout will be in for 7 weeks. It'll be torn out before the Stock Nationals, 1 week before Stock Nats. Stock Nats going to be April 28th, 29th. Running 4 rounds of qualifying with qual points. And single A mains with bump ups all the way up to that A main. So make sure you guys come out for that one, guys. 1 minute to go. 1 minute to go. Beep, 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 beep.
Probably. You gonna run it? You gotta find yourself some 17 fives.
40 seconds left to go, drivers. 40 seconds. Kerber's got this one mostly in the bag, unless he's got a bad lap here. He is in traffic. Leader out there is that blue, white, orange, and dark blue. RT5. Wyrick second. Wyrick in the blue, orange, and red. Nice looking paint job on that one. Rolls it over. No one close enough to capitalize, though. 15 seconds left. Coach going to go one more. Profit going to go one more. Few guys going to make it around. Shane looking to make it by for one more lap. Wyrick maybe going to go 14. We'll see. And no, we will not. We're out of time. Wyrick going to be done in the two spot when he gets there. Good comeback from a rough start, but going to finish second. Coach third, Profit fourth. Coach taking a pair of threes tonight in the A-mains. Not too shabby. English done in top five. Kerber, Wyrick, Coach, Profit, and English top five. Campbell, our bump up, finishing ninth, finishing sixth. Moose seven, Jordan eight. Brandon Wyrick, 9, and Tater not making the start. That's a race, guys. Turn them off. Come back out, Marshall, please. Race number 7, Pro 4, you guys are up. Pro 4, you guys are up.